And I'm at the showcase.
I might have had a number. Yeah, I think I had two. I don't know what was over there.
I don't think. And well, was there something in front of the purple or no?
It might have been.
All right. On this shelf, I thought we would have sold those.
The Ninja Turtles one.
That's the.
And your hat went.
The hat I recognized right away as being missing. So.
Hat, the Ninja Turtles.
And that was the Lego, right?
Yeah.
All right. What's there? What was behind the salt thing?
I don't remember, and something was here.
And something here. Alright. Nothing there, right? As far as I can tell. This shelf looks pretty damn full. Something here? Maybe a little wood animal or something?
The fish is up here.
There's the fish. Alright,
probably somebody wanted to look at that bowl and they moved shit around.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, because it looks all like discombobulated. And bottom shelf, I just can't tell. All right, I might have brought too much stuff to fit in, so we're going to see. I'm going to take some pictures.
I think there was something here that was hobnail.
Hobnail. Oh, this thing. Someone on YouTube wants this, so I'm going to take it out and I'll talk to him about it. Also, we just realized some Chinese prints were missing. That might be it for now. All right, I'm going to take pictures and I'll compare it later. Well, I don't think it'll take up a lot of room, but... This is the case now. This is what I want to fit in. I'm going to put in a wee mini red because I just want to give it a shot, see if people will buy that kind of stuff. This has been sitting around my house. It's an Elvis candy tin. It's worth like 10 bucks. I'm putting it in for 15. Here's a horse butt bottle opener. It's actually pretty neat. I'm going to put it in for 15. This has been sitting around my house. It wasn't really worth listing on eBay, not worth enough. So I'm going to put that in for 10. I've had this around the flea markets, Coco Joe Tiki, gonna give it a shot. We sold one of these cross pens, so I'm gonna put another one in and give it a shot. This I've been toting around. It's kinda cool. I put it in for 20. It's a gilt Icelandic pottery plate. This is another thing that's probably worth 16 bucks on eBay. I'm gonna put it in for 10. It's not like the kind of thing someone's gonna buy off me to relist. So if a musician likes it, thinks it's cool, maybe he'll buy it. These are cool. I'm going to put them in for a bit. If they don't sell, I'll just stick them online. They're hand sculptures, and they're made by Obermann. It's a German wood carving company. And here's an Amberina red vase. I might put this plate on this stand just to condense space or do something else. But I'm going to see if I can fit all this in the case. Let's see what happens. This is something I had to do because my wife said there's a lot of dumb people out there. So this would be like a warning to them. Just on this Elvis candy, I had to write on the back, or I did write, old. Ooh, what was that? Okay, it's all right. Old! Exclamation point. 18 years old! Double exclamation point. Do not eat! Triple exclamation point. If anybody buys this, don't eat it. That candy's old. You get sick, diarrhea. All right. we were able to fit everything in the booth. The only thing I took out was the Fenton hobnail. I guess it's a mayonnaise tray that somebody on YouTube actually was interested in. I'll let them know that potentially there's good news. If they still want it, they can have it. Okay, here is the top shelf. Added the red glass vase. And I think that might have been all that I... Do we have anything else on the top shelf?
There was a ruby red glass vase.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was over there. Okay, so that's pending.
And then that horse. Remember the horse decanter? The Murano, it looked like Murano.
Oh, glass. Yeah, okay, that thing. All right. On this show, but then there's still, what was the other thing you said that was missing that?
There's the Japanese prints.
Oh, okay, so they got everything. They're just pending.
The birthday bear. Yeah, because it was all sold in January.
Good,
all
right. On this level, we just added the Wii, and then you mostly move stuff. Look how buried that Batman stuff is back there now.
What can I do?
It doesn't matter. It's not even important. Did we add anything else to the shelf?
No, I just shifted over Beavis okay. and Butthead.
On this shelf, because so far I think we added this and that, you know, so I guess you added most of the stuff to this shelf, right?
Well, we added the pen.
Pen,
and we added these.
Guitar guy.
The hands,
the
ashtray.
Horse butt and the ashtray and Elvis and the hands.
And the lava plate.
The lava plate and the McCoy bank.
Yeah.
That's like everything then, right?
Yeah.
So.
Oh, no, and the tiki.
Oh, yeah.
I put it with the other lava thing.
Okay. And things shifted around, and then the tiki was the only thing that we added. All right. I think I'm going to take some pictures, and that's about it.